She got here and I'm like, oh, sorry, didn't realize you had a small dog. No little ones in here. Hello.
Hey, how are you?
Boy, Argo, you wanted to make it perfectly clear. No small dogs here today. It's like, I'm not messing around, man. I just saw the two women. I didn't see they had a dog with them. Well, I might just have to put a sign.
I was going to see how it go. Oh, sit. Very good. I was going to see how it went, but obviously.
Tootsie was in here, it would have escalated even more.
Oh my gosh. Okay. So we lucked out, huh?
The one when the officer brought her to the shelter. Thanks for coming in.
Hey, thank you.
And that's what I had to go by when I looked up last night. I was like, yeah, I don't know about her.
Yeah.
And then she got, and I'm like, oh, probably like 50-ish pounds. And I'm like, nah, she's probably be
No, she's not.
But they didn't have a weight.
Whoa.
elbows.
Oh, yeah. Chocolate booty elbows like this.
The little nub.
Yeah.
So cute.
She's adorable.
So Friday, I discovered I was covered in blood.
What?
On my pants from her. Because when we took her off the van, we wrestled her in down there. Wrestled her into the harness. And so I'm standing over her. So I'm sitting in here with the lady for Tony, sitting on the couch with her, and I thought Tony's hair, I thought she was checking, so I went like this on my leg. And I'm like, oh, it's not going anywhere. I'm like, oh, that's blood. Oh, that's from Ginger. Like, I knew right away, and then we stood up, and the woman's like, oh, you might not want to see the other leg. I look back, and it was like from here all the way down, it was like more blood than not. Like, but you know, like the line, like how she went to the wall. So she must have opened her tail up while we were downstairs.
Oh boy, how awful. Whack.
So I have blood all down the back of my.
Terrible.
Yeah, she had it all over that front channel, the back wall.
Yeah.
Oh, really?
I turned around, I was like,
so I talked to the clinic, and I said, she's got half a tail, let me look at it. So I said, okay, you know what I'm going to do? I'm going to take a picture.
Another snack?
I'm going to send it to them.
Another snack? Yeah.
Because the attitude is, well, if it's not actively bleeding when we look at her, then it's not a problem. It is a problem because it's like a crisis.
Okay,
you're
getting daring to jump up there, huh?
So how is she
now?
She's not bleeding.
No, she's okay today so far.
I'm
okay. I am so strong now, though.
I know.
The mistake we made was putting weight on her because now she's getting even bored of it.
Yeah.
Yeah, her size is good.
morning. So, couple things. So I had a lady that came in yesterday, and she had bought this color. Turned out it was too small. But she came back, and this had a color attached to it also. Was it supposed to?
Yeah, that was part of the set.
Okay, because the size of that collar was not... So with that collar is this size. So I just wanted to make sure that you know.
Yeah, fine. I'll just lower the price on it.
Oh, okay.
Because
the thing was, because we were her and I were both looking at it, and she's like, well, I really like that color, but that harness is gonna fit my dog.
Yeah.
And then we were looking, I'm like, okay, that harness is a lot smaller. And the collar when I took it off there is like...
I probably just add that collar.
I mean,
I was like, oh, I put them together.
Yeah. No, it made sense because they all...
Did you charge her the $19.95?
Yes.
Okay.
So I just... So, and then we sold those and the cake, some of these. And one of my volunteers bought one of the extra large, whichever one this time was, this one.
I'm gonna make some more extra large.
And I did hang, I put the other green stuff, so okay.
People are gonna think it's human blood.
Right. Yeah. Those you made, the ones you made are real, they're real pretty.
They're really
they're real cute.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Things go yesterday at Camp Ella.
Awesome.
Were busy.
People, the weather was great. The sun was totally killing everybody, but I had an umbrella.
Oh, that's good.
And yeah, the Greyhound Rescue was there, so there were lots of cute Greyhounds.
Oh, cool.
Very cool. Fun.
Other question. Are you able to get these?
Looks good so far.
I think I'm gonna put like necklaces where I'm under supervision because I don't want people to wear that 24/7.
Yeah.
But it's yeah, it's very cute. It's okay, we love those.
Yeah, they she knew you were. As soon as she saw the signs that she's bought stuff from, I guess, another location. She has like sunglasses, she's gonna do a little game or something, and then the dog got super strong. Excuse me just for a second.
No.
She's been a brat today. That's the third person that she's done that with.
Yeah,
you better. Nice job, Ruby.
She now knows she, that's part of it too.
So. Yeah, once she feels more comfortable, so Jimmy can talk to her.
She says, come back. I'm going to cry when you're in here, and I'm going to cry when you go, and I'm going to cry when you go.
Just gonna cry a lot.
Going You're really breaking out today.
I sure do hope so.
I'll see you next week.
All righty.
Good luck.
Thanks. What are you doing that, huh? Ginger, you're being a brat today. Like a real brat.